Welcome back to the show as always. Thank you so much. I promise the viewers at home that we will be going down all the way to South Africa. Well, we're in Ireland, but right now we're in South Africa. Anyway, welcome to the show as always. Is the wonderful, young, amazing, talented, my friend, put it this way, Dominic Mcnabb. How you doing, my friend? You good?
I'm fine, thanks, and you, Uncle Chris.
Thank you very much. Oh my God, Uncle Chris, that's a good way. Wow. Thank you so much. I respect you for that, so much for that, you know. So Dominic, tell us about yourself. How old are you, first of all?
I am 13 years old.
13 years old, amazing. Wow, very proud of you. And tell us about yourself.
I'm a drummer. I love playing drums a lot. Drums is basically my life, and I love music. I love music a lot. Like basically most of the times you'll always see me listening to music, and anything that has to do with music, I just love it.
Wow, good man. And also you started playing drum when you were 7 years of age, is that correct? Yeah.
I started when I was two, but I started I started playing, I started like playing in church and at places when I was seven.
Wow, that's a good one. I say you've been dragging dad all the time to come out with you because you want to go drum and stuff like that, do you?
Yes, sir.
So, are you in school as well?
Yes, I do homeschooling.
You do homeschooling, yeah, because of the pandemic and everything going on. So tell us, what really inspires you? Because the reason we love to talk about you today is we found out how you were drumming. You were inspired by all the different artists and you walked through them. So tell us, who are these artists that really inspires you, and how are you able to compose their beats, and then you would drum it yourself to match exactly what they are doing? Tell us about it.
The artist that inspired me is Eric Moore, Tony mm-hmm. Russo Jr.,
yeah,
Tony Taylor Jr., Gerard Sullivan, and basically all of the top drummers, but mainly them, and also Devin Sticks Taylor.
Wow.
And I really enjoy watching them. And basically when I see them do like something that I enjoy watching, then I usually go to my electronic kit and I just try and figure out what they played. And when I figure out, it's basically like the world to me. And I enjoy it. Then I start messing around with it, start busy trying to get it in my own way, but making it like a unique trap or lick or whatever it is.
Yeah. Most of the beats are used by different software to make them. But when you beat to those drums, you kind of get yourself around it. How do you manage to, you know, level yourself?
I just enjoy myself, and it's mostly God. I always pray to God and for God to guide me through it and for God to be with me during the process.
During the process, wow. And do you still drum in church as well?
Yes.
You still drum in church, yeah. Wow. Yes. And also you're also the ambassador as well for Yamaha, is that correct? Yeah.
Yes, Uncle Chris.
Yeah. And how's that going for you?
That's really an amazing experience. And I love Yamaha. Yamaha, to me, Yamaha is the best brand that you can ever play. Because they come in now for a very long time and they make amazing products. I really enjoy it. And to be an ambassador for Yamaha is basically an honor to me. It's a huge, huge, humongous honor.
Wow.
Yeah, it's really fun.
Fantastic, fantastic. And also, you drum for South Africa youngest band, grade seven. How is that when you, because I'm not in South Africa, so I don't know what grade seven stands for in your place, or what's that?
The grade seven doesn't stand for the band.
Okay, I see. And you're also the youngest founder of the Dominic Mcnabb Motivational Project as well. Is that correct? So tell us what the organization do.
Basically, we travel to like places where people are very unfortunate, to schools, to shelters. Basically, we're traveling all over. And what we encourage the people to do and the kids, we always encourage them to stick to their dreams, to believe in the dreams, because dreams do come true. Like my dream was always to become a professional drummer. And wow. And basically, if God can do it for me, God can do it for them. All they need to do is just stay focused, believe in God, and have fun.
Wow. Thank you so much, Dominic. That is very inspirational. You know, like a young guy like you who has God's heart in you and believe in your in what you want to do and putting God first, definitely you will go to places with this, you know. Before we wrap things up, though, we will show some of the. Actually, let's take 1 minute to kind of show our viewers a little bit of what you do, so that they can see exactly what we're talking about, and we will come back to you. Just hold up for 1 second there, okay? While we take this away. All right, viewers, just enjoy this from Dominic. It's per performance, and when we come back, we'll talk to them more about it. Take it away. All right, viewers, welcome back to the show. Like we promised again, is the ambassador of Yamaha, another person, and a drummer, another person than Dominic Mcnabb on the show, a young guy all the way from South Africa. Good to see you. Thank you so much for joining us. What a performance, your energy, and all you're doing. I know you're only 13, so you got a long way to go. So many things are going to come for good for you. And we really want to wish you best of luck. We don't want to ask you if you're going to be on Facebook or stuff like that, but we know people can follow you. Your dad definitely always manages things for you. I know you're still young. So, just keep doing what you do, Dominic. We don't know. Next year, we get in touch. Maybe we'll start keeping in touch with you, see how you're getting on. How is that?
That would be amazing. That would be an honor.
Okay, so I'll pull that to the guys and make sure we keep in touch with you. Hopefully next year, check back, see how you're getting on, and then we see what happens after that. But I want to say thank you so much, Dominic, for coming on the show today. We wish you best of luck.
Thank you so much for having me on the show, Uncle Chris and Uncle Daniel.
Oh, thank you, Daniel, for the first time you called Uncle Daniel on the show. Anyway, thank you very much, Dominic. All right, viewers at home, this is where we will wrap the show up today. It's a wonderful, wonderful pleasure to host all my guests on the show today. I want to say a big thank you to John Birmingham, who joined us earlier on the show, and the wonderful, amazing Dominic, who actually joined us on the show today. For viewers at home, make sure you follow my guests on all their social medias and other different platforms. So we'll come your way next time. Take care. God bless. It's Jericho Quest, as always. Bye for now.